Good morning, I'm Laura Songster. I feel for James Kiki out of Syracuse, New York. He doesn't know anything about basketball, but he filled out a bracket on Yahoo. And going into the Final Four, he has the best bracket in the country. One problem, he forgot to pick a champion. He has North Carolina and Villanova in the final game, but didn't pick either one of them to win. Probably going to cost him $50,000. He says, and I quote, "I don't even want to think about it." Well, I hope you have a wonderful weekend.